Well, it's just gone 2:30. I was set an alarm for 2, but I woke up about 1:45. I've made all my snacks. I've got my drinks ready. I've got the bike set up. So I've got about 4 liters of naan, all my food I'll eat during the bike, some salt. I'll have to fill up the drinks probably halfway through the bike. Imagine I'll go for about 6 liters during the bike ride. I'll eat about 6 mini protein bars, 4 goos, have a jelly sandwich probably at some point in there before the run. But yeah, this was the day I was supposed to be in Kona doing the World Championship. Instead, I'll be doing 2.4 mile run outside, the 112 on the Kona course, on the cool little bike set up. So it will actually go up and down, it increases the resistance as it goes on the hills. Then I'll go and do a 26.2 mile run outside. Say run slash walk, I think, slash crawl is more like it. So let's get to it. Okay, run down. Now I'll grab a quick little snack and then onto the bike. Well, I just finished the bike portion, 111.9, 112. I'm really happy actually. Can't even see my time. 5:16:22, 5 hours, 16:22 minutes. Average watts, 196, average 21.2 miles an hour with 4,300 feet elevation gain. And I'm happy. Now, I guess you run a marathon. He's not going to do it. Well, I got them in the end. 6 hours 40 for the marathon. I managed to kind of run walk for the first 9.5 miles, but after that, my quads just completely seized up, and I just walked, hobbled the rest. So that was another kind of 4 hours 40. Finishing that last kind of 16 and a half, 17 miles. That was a lot of fun, so. Well, the bike was really strong. I obviously went too hard for the bike, and I hadn't done any running this year. So I didn't think I was doing any Ironmans. I only announced this 6 weeks ago, but again, good cause, and happy it's done. Thank you for those who managed to donate and spread the word. Obviously, it's a great charity, Cure Childhood Cancer. Now I'm gonna eat a lot of pizza.